And I do want to point out that earlier, as you know, on live TV, sometimes you don't always say things perfectly. I called both President Trump and Kim Jong-un a dictator. I did not mean to say that. My mistake. So I apologize for that.